Okay, so for those of you who are interested, I'm taking apart the Polaroid camera because some of the buttons are not working. So if you want to take a look inside, I already took the screws off. This is what it looks like inside. All right, and then I'll show you what the problem is here in a few seconds here.